everyone, it's Jeff, and today I want to talk to you about 8 things that could be derailing your fat loss. Now, every person is different, and as a result, you may have to try different things to see what works best for you. But these are 8 things that could be preventing you from seeing the results you want. Now, of course, with me, you know, number one is going to be what? Counting carbs, all right? If you're taking in too many carbs, that could be a problem, all right? Number two, not enough fat in your diet. A lot of people say, Jeff, not enough fat. I thought fat would make you fat. Wrong, all right? Bottom line, if you're trying to lose weight, cut the carbs, increase the fat. Number three, you may be drinking too many of your calories and carbs, all right? For instance, let's say you go by Starbucks in the morning and you get a cafe mocha, 42 grams of carbs in that, right? So you gotta pay attention to what you're drinking because drinking counts too. You may be getting too little protein, right? If you're not getting enough protein in your diet, that could have an impact. Now, I know a lot of you guys who do keto, you may be thinking, well, Jeff, if I do too much protein, that has an impact as well. Bottom line is pay attention to your protein intake and play with it to see what is most beneficial for your body. Number five, pay attention to portions. That's another key, right? Once again, I talked to a lot of people about eating pork rinds in the place of chips. However, all right, if you eat the whole bag of pork rinds, not gonna work, all right? So you gotta pay attention to what your servings and your portion sizes are. Number six, increase the intensity of your fitness program, all right? I will tell you, right, from watching folks here at Expect Results, folks who give it, I mean, they go. Those are the folks that see the best results. Bottom line is, you need to lift as much as you can lift without hurting yourself. And number two, you need to go as hard as you can possibly go. Now, once again, go hard, recover. Go hard, recover. That's the key, all right? Number seven, too much stress is a definite thing that can impact your weight loss. If you have too much stress, your cortisol levels go up, and as a result, you have a harder time losing fat. So, bottom line is, if you have a lot of stress going on, you need to figure out what you can do to remove some of that stress. Now, once again, I'm not a big stress management guy. Bottom line is, you don't manage your stress. You look at what is stressing you and you remove those things. That's the best and simplest way to do it, all right? Last, not enough sleep, all right? If you're not sleeping well, that can have a big impact. 7 years ago, I had a guy at the base having a hard time losing weight. Sent him to a sleep study. He was only sleeping an hour to an hour and a half a night, and that was broken up. We got him on a CPAP machine where he was sleeping 7-8 hours a night, and bingo bango, lost weight like crazy. So, sleep and stress, both very important to weight loss. Hope this helps, and hope you see results.